Geoinformatics is a simple word, but a complex concept. We are constantly exposed to its technologies, using it without barely a thought of how it works or why it works. Terms such as big data, smart city, GPS, satellite imagery are all words we encounter on a regular basis, but rarely have a chance to understand them. Our experts from Hong Kong Polytechnic University, the Department of Land Surveying and Geoinformatics, will help demystify them with you. LSGI's world-leading status as one of the top research institutes in the field will guide you through the concepts, from the basics of GIS, to navigation with GNSS, from remote sensing in the sky, to mapping our underground environment. We at Hong Kong PolyU, alongside our invited guests from overseas, we'll explore with you the various aspects and technologies involved. Geospatial technologies and geoinformatics help us analyze, process, and understand our surroundings. It is a backbone that supports our decision-making processes, from identifying landscape features using air photos, to exploring the underground without using invasive techniques. The study of geoinformatics allows us to make informed decisions to enhance our livability, as well as ensuring sustainability. In this course, we hope you will develop an interest in the field of geomatics through our expert lecturers, e-materials, and the variety of online exercises. We will be linking modern urban environmental issues with the potential technologies for solutions. From what we can do with GIS, such as determining the shortest path between an origin and a destination, to positioning yourself in both indoor and outdoor environments. Our experts will guide you through the exploration journey, exposing you all to the world of geoinformatics. We will look at how the technologies were developed and current research trends. Urban geoinformatics is identified to be a core concept towards a smart city. We wish to share all this knowledge with you. Come join us and enroll today to explore our geospatial world.